And work to bequeath our heritage to us. If you would please join me standing for the national anthem. Continue this evening by meeting our starting lineups. First of all, the starting lineup of our friends visiting from Lansing Christian, the Pilgrims. We have number 3, Ava Mustafa. Number 4, Lydia Grogan. Number 5, Sophie Hazelton. And now, let's meet our hometown Hillsdale Academy Colts. Starting for the Colts, number two, the senior Iris Millies. Another senior, number three, Angela Alvarez. Another senior, number 10, Ava King. A junior, number 13, Ella Walton. And the next family, another senior, number 23, Lydia Jackson. To note all our competitors, we've had a great evening tonight. Christian. Sorry about that. Fouls on Angus 21, Maddie Crocker.
Thank you.
Ella with the drive for two. Checks in for the Pilgrims. John Green.
Thank you.
Jackson to Nick Henry.
Okay.
problem with you.
You got me seeing your love everywhere. You never. Thank you. leave them for last one.
Oh, yeah!
Claire Heath, back in for the academy.
When you hold me, in your arms, so tight to let me know that everything's alright.
Alright folks, the deal of the night's coming up here. all the pizza we have left. Slice every pizza slice for $1. Dollar pizza, while it lasts. Lindsay Christian, this is your time to take money out of those little cannabis deals. Dollar pizza, while it lasts.
Thank you.
Calls up number 21, Maddie Crawford, her fifth. Team second. Team third. line, Sophie Hazelton, her first, team's third. Manny Settles checks back into the academy.
Thank you.
Paloma or Oliveza Bird Jackson for Hillsdale for Lansing Christian. And Anna Walters back in for Lansing Christian.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Higher status. Seems to be getting a little bit. shot the ball well, they moved the ball well. Yep, and I told the girls in the locker room, I said, "Ever, you learn something." They all raise their hand. I said, "Good fun." They all raise their hand. I'm like, "Okay, great." So I said, "I'd rather play against this every day than any." We know what you work on. She might be good. Caroline's not bad in that position either.
Thank you. tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll be here tomorrow.
All right.
Thanks, Dominic.
Good evening.
You can't leave one out.
We're coming. We're coming.
Are you guys coming?
Hit.
Did you get that? Did you get that?
Friday night, Friday night, Varsity boys, is what we have to do to get them out.
Get the parents out and out.
Yeah. And even now, they'll find a flashlight stand out here and play.
Oh. Good night.
All right, so the.
You really not.